So I'm so used to calling the people out and then doing the shoes. No, no, no. I mean, honestly, if I was really going to be completely 100% honest,
yeah,
I like shoes and people the same.
Do you?
Yeah, it's just when I do
see
people.
Depends what kind of day it is for me.
You like shoes more than people?
Sometimes.
I know.
Be honest with you, yeah.
Okay, now that I'm really thinking about this, I like shoes more than people too. No, I do like people more than shoes. And I get excited to see the people and shop for the shoes with the people.
Yeah.
So I'm sorry, I forgot I was supposed to do the whole lifting of the shoebox and then bring the people out. So here's Susan Kelly.
Yes.
She comes from the brand in the shoebox, Earth Origins. This is a wonderful time where we get to say, oh, those are cute.
Yes.
And those are comfy, and I get to say, uh-huh. And even better, icing on the cake, clearance price. So inside this shoebox is a shoe that we call the Marietta Mavis. It's a little shooty. It has a buckle and a tiny 1 7/8 heel, and a lot of great style that you could wear with your jeans or wear with tights and a skirt. But normally they're $80, and they're not tonight. They're $49.98. Plus, you can do a $10 easy pay to get them home. But there's only 3 color choices. We did bring them in medium and wides, 6 through 12, whole and half. Here's your navy. Here's your black. And then that is what we are calling bark.
Yeah.
And it's a really nice, deep, dark brown.
It
so,
really is.
Susan, will you tell everybody about Earth Origins? Because it's kind of a yoga story.
It really is. I love our backstory. We were founded by a yoga instructor, and we're based in wellness. So back in 1970, Ann Calso founded Earth Brands on the premise of supporting the whole body from the ground up. She took those yoga principles and incorporated them into our PowerPath footbed. So fast forward to today, we're taking that PowerPath footbed and we're putting it inside shoes that look like this. We're giving you the height, we're giving you the fashion that you want, all of that, and we're keeping you stabilized and grounded in wellness as well.
Well, it's lovely to have new shoes, even better to have them with clearance prices involved.
I know.
There's, you know, so much I still want in life. I asked Santa for a few things.
Mm-hmm.
He fulfilled them, and I'm still not satisfied. I love getting new things. You'll never believe what I bought today. 2 new lip glosses. I know, right? One from Laura Geller and one from MAC. But if you like getting new things too, it just fulfills the things that we want. And shoes is your love affair. Here you go. You can stand in them. You can walk in them.
Right.
You can wear them to work. They would have been lovely for this morning. Today's still technically Sunday in my mind because I haven't gone to bed.
Yeah.
If people get dressed and go to worship on a Sunday morning, these would have been lovely.
This is a great shoe. This is such a versatile style. We're seeing it on me in the navy with a long dress, which I love. We're seeing it on you in a pair of tights in the black. This is a really great style to just have in your wardrobe. You're sitting at under 2 inches. The placement of the shooty, it's like almost like a loafer. It's not coming up too high. It's not a booty. We're keeping it right there at that kind of loafer place where it hits you on your instep. And it's a slip-on, so it's really easy to get on and off. There's just double goring on the sides, as we're seeing it there on our model. And beautiful toe shape, nice almond toe shape. You see the ruching of the leather across the instep. This is a very soft leather. I like that little faux like hardware detail on the side, yet it's a slip-in. So we're giving you the kind of fashion elements there and making it really, really easy to wear. And then as you slip it on, you'll feel the PowerPath take over with that great arch support, the extra cushioning. You can see that the heel is made of rubber. It's gonna absorb all the shock as you walk. So it's gonna do everything for you, and it'll go with every outfit.
Well, you know, we have animation that shows off that famed
Earth
footbed. So if you've never worn it, now you'll understand it a
yes.
little bit better.
So the PowerPath is gonna energize and uplift your every step. We'll absorb all the shock of the heel strike with extra foam in the heel. Then we're gonna stabilize and cradle your foot using the arch support and further propel your body forward with high density foam rebound pods in the forefoot. And this is covered with a layer of memory foam, which is my favorite part. You slip into it and you feel the sponginess of that memory foam. Then you feel that cradling effect of the arch support and it'll shift your body weight back into your heel. So now you're not gonna feel your body weight crashing down on the ball of your foot. You're gonna be all shifted in the back. The pressure's off your knees, your back, your posture's aligned. Yet you're sitting on 2 inches, which we all like a little bit of height. You know, adding that elevation always feels good, makes our legs look a little longer.
I'll take it.
All of that, right?
Right. Now listen, there's 3 colors. So Susan has a color that we call bark in her hand. It's a dark brown. Oh, think chocolate bark. That sounds lovely.
Ooh,
right now.
Oh yeah.
One of my favorite desserts. Bring on the chocolate loaded with nuts. Then right down here is your black option.
Mm-hmm.
Shocking. That's popular. Go figure. A new black shoe for what? $49.98. An easy pay of $10. Yeah, I'm in. And then this is your navy blue choice. I mean, either way, don't wait. You get to grab a new Earth Origins that typically would be $80 for $50 instead. And if you do like being in a heel, be in a smart heel, right? So you can last a little longer throughout the day. 836-9803. And it just so happens to be the only Earth Origins item in the entire show. So Susan Kelly, Happy New Year. What did you do for New Year?
Happy New Year. Oh, I had a really nice dinner at home. Somebody made dinner for me, which is very good. It's always nice when you're not cooking. It's a special man.
Wow.
Yeah.
Very exciting.
That's all I'm saying.
I want the show to be about